Is she turned in? rises.
Too close to easy. Charlotte, do not get close to Izzy. Move over, Izzy. Okay, on Grace's line, can you come in? Stand right behind the girls in front of you. Move over that way, Kate. See where Izzy is? That's where you should be. And Hannah, can you lead your line in, darling? Okay. First position. First position. Don't lean on the back wall. You don't have to. Come off the wall. Come off the wall. Thank you. We're doing arms parallel this time with our parallel feet as well. Parallel feet as well.
Perform quadrograph and centre practice. Arms parallel.
Thank you.
First position.
Thank you.
Bend your knees before you jump.
Thank you.
Tammy, I or me? Good. Okay, can you show me you? Can you show me please or pleading, begging? Okay, can you show me how? Goodness, that was very dramatic. Are you going to beg on your knees? Can you show me begging on your knees? Oh, look at that. How sad is that? Okay, up you go. And this time we're going to be happy. Happy, happy. And can we say yes? We would like an ice cream, yes, with a big smile on our faces. Would you like some broccoli?
No.
No, all right. And what about if I made you eat it, what would you do? You might cry. That's right. No, not so bad. No, just there. All right, now, standing with your feet. First position, arms behind your back.
You can have your own set of wings. With your feet on the ground, you're a bird in flight. With your fist holding tight to the string of your kite. Let's go fly a kite up to the highest height. Let's
spread out.
Go fly a kite.
Hold it up.
Send it soaring up through the atmosphere, up where the air is clear. When you send it flying up there.
Right, so run into your diagonal line. You can run back a little bit and stay back and get going. Run on your tippy toes into your straight line, sorry. No, your two lines. Okay. Can you move back, Primrose and Charlotte? Move back. Okay, you ready? Just try to pick it up from there. Let's step together, step up, the other side.
All at once, you're lined up.
Run through the lines.
You can dodge on the breeze over rocks and trees.
If
you are pissed on the tight,
watching, this is what you have to do. I have to practice that more. Right, changing over.